clothing manufacturer. We couldn't do that anymore. And one thing led to another, and I started painting backgrounds with tea, and then I started doing multiple teas. So some of my paintings will be up to 25 different varieties of tea, and I have over 200 to work with. I call them teas, I call them colors. So this is what has been happening with the tea world. Every single piece of art starts with tea, and then I embellish it with a few colors of tea and watercolors.
One on the end.
I collect, collect, and collect. I'm on garage sales, looking at the streets, old family relics, so there's a little history from my clothing manufacturing days. I was, we did 10 years of rock and roll t-shirts. We were the first ones to do t-shirts in the rock industry, and it exploded. We were busy, having fun, and so every piece of art usually has old record album, some point of memorabilia, or anything I can find. I glue everything extremely well, and I cut everything. I keep busy night and day cutting, gluing, and I'm proud to say that all my frames are American maple, the light color, and the walnut is also American walnut. I mean, the walnut's American walnut, which I love. This is very unusual. I'm starting to do a lot with this. This is actually made from banana skin. Takes the watercolors, the teas, everything I put on. This is just a fun piece of these are from t-shirt magazines, tattoo magazines, record albums, and cigar box edgings. And because this is for your eyes only, everything in here has an eye. This is from Elton John, Led Zeppelin, a whole bunch of people. And then I shrink my art and put it in here. I promise you out of the 200 that I have. This is 100% tea, and this is the Garden of Tea and Eden, for those of you who are interested in tea. This is a butterfly wing from a migration I walked into in 1972, and I saw 5 butterflies. I walked in a little further in Big Sur and found every tree was covered with monarchs. So that was my inspiration to start here. 100-year-old playing cards, 100-year-old Valentine's card, 30-year-old pussy willows, and brand new miniatures from a miniature store. AxelRoyalArt.com, and we do a lot of commission works. We work with tea companies where they'll send me their tea. I'll paint with their tea, send me their memorabilia, send me their wedding, anything that they have, and let's talk.